Oh, this is Jim Cornette, and tonight we're in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, the home of Jimmy Swaggart, and he's watching tonight. We're just not sure what, but you're going to see three main event matches. Captain Mike Rotunda taking on Shane Douglas. You're also going to see Eddie Hot Stuff Gilbert against the great Muta with Gary Hart, and our main event today, Road Warrior Hawk going up against Samu the Samoan in a captain's match in that war between the Road Warriors and the Samoan SWAT team right here, right now on the Power Hour. Yes, we indeed, we are in the Centerplex in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, on this special Saturday night edition of the NWA Power Hour. And, of course, it's time for Jim to tell us a program note.
Special programming note tonight on one of the other networks on Soul Train. Don Cornelius' special guest is Teddy Peanut Headlong, who becomes the first person in history to be stumped by the Soul Train Scramble. But if you want to watch the Power Hour, we got a lot of stuff. Funk's Grill tonight has the Steiner Brothers. That ought to be real interesting. Gordon with the news. Everything's going on. A new night for the Power Hour here this week. And golly, we're just...
I dropped by the university here that Jimmy Swaggart's a president of, owner, president, and he said to wish you his condolences, but you're a little slow on the donations here lately.
Well, I saw Jim. I flipped a couple of pennies out my window last night. I thought he'd catch them, but I forgot I had my shades closed for once.
I thought I saw him on Airline Highway down in New Orleans, but it must have been somebody else in the Lincoln.
Was he wearing a jogging suit? We better get to the matches before we get kicked off the air, fans, and we're going to go to that match right now, right here.
Ladies and gentlemen, our first match on this special edition of the NWA Power Hour. Will you welcome from the City of Sunshine, representing the Dynamic Dudes, this is Shane! His opponent represents the Orange Man, Captain Mike Rotunda.
Hey. Shane, you don't know how sorry I am that your partner got his face smashed. You know what I mean? But, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Because I'm such a good sportsman, this is what I'm going to do. And referee, I agreed with you earlier that if you catch me throwing an illegal blow in this match, that I will give Shane Douglas my most prized possession, my letter jacket from Syracuse. Something that he could never earn himself, but I will give it to him if you catch me throwing an illegal blow.
I know that must overwhelm Shane to be able to have the opportunity to win a Syracuse letter jacket. You can hear what the fans here in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, think about Syracuse. If it would have been an LSU letter jacket, I'm sure there would have been a roar going up, but not for Syracuse and the Orangemen, even though it's a phenomenal institution, great athletes.